Today is the last day of the Christmas season and the feast of the baptism of the Lord. Let's savor this mystery of our faith, that the second person of the Blessed Trinity became human, shared our human nature in order to raise it up. He descended to earth and even descended into the waters of the River Jordan in order to raise us up out of sin to the heights of holiness. Here's something Pope Francis said about this mystery. When Jesus received the baptism of repentance from John the Baptist, showing solidarity with the repentant people, he, without sin and with no need for conversion, God the Father made his voice heard from heaven. "This is my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased." Jesus receives approval from the Heavenly Father, who sent him precisely that he might share our condition, our poverty. Sharing is the true way to love. Jesus does not dissociate himself from us. He considers us brothers and sisters, and he shares with us. And so, he makes us sons and daughters, together with him, of God the Father. This is the revelation and source of true love, and this is the great time of mercy. Does it not seem to you that in our own time, extra fraternal sharing and love is needed? Does it not seem to you that we all need extra charity? That charity which shares, that takes on the hardship and suffering of a brother or sister? Let us ask the Holy Virgin to support us by her intercession in our commitment to follow Christ on the way of faith and charity, the path traced out by our baptism.